overnight ice storm certainly left its mark. We have ice on the roads from Warren County to Leak County and points to the north. The Jackson metro area could see some slick spots through the morning drive. As temperatures through the majority overnight hours were above freezing, there could be some spots, though, that could allow for some light, patchy black ice. Here is the ugly view on our Hilton SkyCam early this morning. And in the Jackson metro area, we only dropped to 33 degrees. So again, if we hit 32, we could get some patchy black ice across the Jackson metro area. Temperatures are just hovering near the freezing mark in Jackson, but where it dropped below freezing, that ice certainly causing a lot of issues through our Delta County. Sharkey, Issaquena, Humphreys, Holmes, and Ocala County reporting lots of ice on bridges and overpasses. So temperatures early this morning, below freezing where we're seeing the ice, where it's above freezing, it's just light to moderate rain. That has been the case from Brookhaven, Macomb, and points to the south. Could even see some patchy black ice early this morning as far south as Natchez. This is an upper level disturbance. A lot of the storm energy has pulled off now to our east. So we'll get a break by about 9:30 or so as temperatures will struggle through the afternoon to warm up. We will only make it to roughly about 35 degrees. It is going to be cloudy and windy, but look what happens late in the evening. We'll start to see another round of rain build on in here. That is round number two. Round one pulls away from us through the morning. Round number two gets here after dark tonight. I expect that when the rain starts, or when the system arrives to us, it is going to be mainly in the form of rain, but then that could switch over to freezing rain after midnight, and we could end up also with some snow first thing in the morning tomorrow. So here's a look at our Predictor Plus models taking you through the day. You can see the rain continues, and then here we are at 9 o'clock, widespread showers with temperatures at or just above freezing, but up in Ocala County and Holmes and Humphreys County. Be advised there could be some freezing rain this early. Then you can see the pink starts to pick up for our Delta counties that could make it as far south as the capital city in an isolated batch through early tomorrow. We'll get a little bit of a break, but tomorrow morning in the afternoon, some snow flurries could mix in with some of that rain through tomorrow. So let's talk about what you can expect late tonight through tomorrow. Just rain from Hazelhurst to McGee and down to the south toward Macomb. Rain and snow mixed in with the threat of some freezing rain for the Jackson metro area. Patchy black ice will be possible tomorrow. Ice and snow again from Yazoo City and points off to the north and northwest. Where we could see some elevated surfaces could pick up some of that icing. That is the Jackson metro area to Canton, but another coating of ice could be possible from Bentonia through Kosciuszko and on up towards Sharkey and Humphreys County. So one more storm system to go before we start to warm up and dry back out. Temperatures heading into Thursday will warm into the 50s. Lower 60s are expected for the weekend. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Huston. The forecast here on WAPT.com.